Tonight out of Burrillville, police say a motorcycle rider has died after a crash with a car.
This happened around 6 o'clock tonight at the intersection of Broncos Highway and Lapham Farm Road.
Police say the motorcyclist was pronounced dead at the scene. We're expected to learn more about just what happened tomorrow.